And 13, we're all driven because of what you have asked us to do. You've made us better teachers, counselors, educators, and people. Thank you very much, Class of 2013. And now for something a little bit different and somewhat unexpected. Okay,
that's all.
And don't you for a minute think that I came up with any of that.